Operation Red Harvest reduced much of Berlin to ash. But legions of Nazi zombies still gather in the bomb-blasted ruins of the city. However, there are survivors trying to reclaim what remains of civilization. They look to you for salvation. Do not let them down.
General's waiting for you over at operations. It's just another couple of streets away. You must have seen it from the roof. Be careful.
set decoys to clear the zombies from your path. Feel free to activate them. Contamination protocol. Don't worry, this stuff won't hurt you, but it's effective on zombies. And we can't be too careful now, can we?
Head on in. The general's waiting for you.
You say.
We were hit hard last night.
We lost quite a few good men.
Don't worry, you're going to be fine.
Sergeant Tanner? The East Wing barricade needs urgent repairs. Get over there and see what you...
Good to see you. We have a situation. One of our best men, McNeil, was forced into St. Ulrich Hospital on his way back here. That place was overrun months ago and we've not heard from him. I need you to find out what happened to McNeil and the intel he was carrying.
Weapons
inspection at
800
hours.
If you can knock them all down, you get a prize. I'll help you.
The generator sounds like it's on its last leg. Someone go check it out.
Remember to ration your supplies. The next storm is due tomorrow, but be prepared for anything.
I'm sorry, I can't open the gate just yet. The streets are swarming and our bunker is almost overrun. We could use your help in there thinning them out. We've set up a radio out.
Feel free to activate the radio when you...
Incoming.
Thank you. Both leave and make a clear dash for the hospital.
Don't get cocky, though. There are still plenty of those buggers out there. Now then, there's a radio in the hospital. Find McNeil's intel and get back in touch with me from there.